Rachel.
I'm Hope.
Today we're going to introduce activities and events occurring at San Juan.
Also, we'll be introducing Spartan social media. Make sure to follow the school on Facebook, YouTube, and Snapchat.
Next up is an interview with Evie and Miss Hill.
Think social media affects students?
Well, I think social media can affect students in negative ways, but in positive ways too. I mean, obviously negatively, it can become like an obsession or an addiction for some students where they hear that ding or that Snapchat or whatever, and they're like, oh, I gotta check it, I gotta look. And it becomes like an obsession and distracts you from the rest of life. Like, there's so many other things you could be doing rather than spending your whole day on social media.
Which social media apps does the school have?
So San Juan High School has a lot of different apps that we're using. Just about everything. We've got Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. We also have the website people can go to for information and the parent portal, of course. And then I'm trying this year to work with Snapchat, but I'm new to Snapchat, so I'm still trying to figure out like how often I should post and what kinds of things like that.
I'm Evie, this is Miss Hill, the Vice Principal, and this was Social Media Questions with Miss Hill.
Thank you, Evie, for that interesting interview with the new Vice Principal, Miss Hill.
Make sure to check out our social media on Facebook, YouTube, and Snapchat.
Next up is an interview with Mr. Kikau.
So good afternoon, I'm Mr. Kikau, Coach K. I am the head JV football coach, and I'm here to talk to you guys about the current situation of our JV football program.
What are the specific problems that the football team is facing?
So some issues that come up, especially with our JV program, is the lack of students that come out, the lack of kids that we have. I know this year we had to do a lot of recruiting and following up with kids, but even after that we still had some issues with numbers as far as how many kids come out. And on top of that, with the amount of kids that do come out, throughout the year we run into issues of keeping them eligible, because when you participate in sports you need to have certain grades and a certain GPA to play, and with us having low numbers as it is already, when grade checks come out, that's another hurdle that we have to kind of take on, because a lot of the kids then run into issues of staying eligible. So I would say those two things are the top two concerns this year that Coach Andy and I are trying to focus on.
What are the requirements for the team?
The requirements for the team really are, the main two is getting your physical done, and we want to make sure that they have done that. Ideally would want them to have it done over summer, but you know, anytime they want to join, they need to have their physical, and their athletic clearance. So those are the top two priorities, and then once they do join the team, then we go into making sure that they stay eligible. So those are their, I'd say, three requirements. So staying eligible, getting their athletic clearance, and then also making sure that they get their physical done.
So for the newcomers who are interested in joining, who do they talk to sign up?
So they can come talk to me. They can go talk to Coach Fred to sign up, who's the basketball coach. She's rooms in B7. And they can also talk to Coach Andy. So Coach Andy is everywhere all the time. He's always out during lunch, always out after school. So one of those three.
Do you enjoy working with the football team?
Yeah, I love it. I do. I enjoy it a lot. It's cool because the kids kind of get to see me differently. They don't just get to see me in like an office and think of me as a counselor. And they kind of get to see me like being myself. I enjoy working with the football kids, especially because it's a outlet for them to kind of stay out of trouble, because that's, and I encourage those kids that, you know, are typically getting in trouble in school to come out and play football, because that's like a positive way for them to release all that energy that they have. But yeah, definitely, I've enjoyed working here the past 2 years with the football program.
As you can see, we are in need of football players.
If you are interested, please go to Mr. Kikau or Coach Andy or Coach Fred.
That's a wrap, Spartans. Thank you.